try to play. The good thing to put new strings is that the sound is very bright, but the worst thing is that it's out of tune. Marcus Miller version of a Billy Cobham version of a song that I really love, and it's from 1972, so I was 10 years old, and my friends were looking at me like, what kind of music do you hear at 10 years? So anyway, Billy Cobham thing. We'll be right back. my dear, thank you, Frank.